Are you receiving? Can you feel me? The information that you're seeking, the society is inviting. All systems go out on the floor. This is what you came here for, my friend.
What is going on, gamers? RC Styles here, welcoming you to a showcase stream, really. We are showing Sonic Frontiers throughout the rest of this month.
It's all coming online. The ancient secrets will be mine.
Status report. Answer me!
Simulations complete. Executing protective initiative.
What? No! No!
We tracked the Chaos Emeralds here, right? Let's find out what drew them here.
Amy? Looks like I'm the only one who made it out of that, whatever it was.
Mortal.
Hello?
You have done the impossible. You have escaped cyberspace through your own power. You are the key.
Key, huh? Sure beats being called a rodent. Are you saying I can rescue my friends?
Find the Chaos Emeralds. Destroy the Titans. Tear down the walls between dimensions.
Yeah, okay, sure. How about a little context? Hello? Oh well. Some direction is better than none. Here we go.
Return to the digital dimension again. Use that gear to bridge the gap between dimensions.
So real quick, right here, I want to say that the open world portion of the game, music and everything else, sounds a hell of a lot and definitely gives you big time feels of Zelda.
It is not enough to make the connection. One gear will not suffice. Hunt down another target and take its gear. You have done before.
Like, I've already mentioned this in my stream, but this game is totally fucking Zelda with Sonic. And I'm not even saying that that's a bad thing, because I'm loving it.
Return to cyberspace as many times as it takes.
And with them saying return to cyberspace as many times as needed, each level has multiple challenges. The more challenges you complete, the more Chaos Emerald keys you get. So I do highly advise you go back and do the little sub quests and stuff for each level. It's definitely going to help out in the long run.
Yeah.
My bad, Peach. I see. Thank you for the raid, for sure. Get this Chaos Emerald. For those of you watching on Twitch, make sure you hit that follow and share button. It helps out more than you realize. Head on over to our YouTube main page. There you can find all of our edited videos. Thumbs up the ones you like, or there is that thumbs down option, but I do not recommend it. We have that guy over in the UK named Corvus who likes to cut a bitch. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button, flicker ding dong, so that way you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me and the Gamers Purgatory crew. And until our next video or podcast, I will see you.
Oh shit, what up?
What? 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 What?